Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, peep game. All right, man. Well, it appears that Blake Griffin is on his way possibly to the Brooklyn Nets. It appears that Detroit is arranging a buyout. So therefore, Blake Griffin may be headed to the Brooklyn Nets. So if Blake Griffin goes to the Brooklyn Nets, then that is going to even better their chances of basically not only going to the NBA finals but winning it all. Blake Griffin could either start or he could come off the bench. Now it's going to come down to basically Blake Griffin. You know, you got to ask yourself, does Blake Griffin want to win a ring, or does he want to continue to be what you consider, you know, a starter? Because I'm looking at the current roster right now. Yeah, they could fit him into the starting lineup. But you have to wonder, why not try something different? But this is going to be very interesting to see how this pans out. You know, me, myself, I have to say this. If Blake Griffin goes to the Brooklyn Nets, the Brooklyn Nets is going to have some serious firepower. Now, the thing is, can this work? Does Steve Nash have what it takes to put this together, let it mesh together, and win it all? Me, myself, like I said, I'm holding this Brooklyn Nets team to high expectations. To me, if Blake Griffin goes to the Brooklyn Nets, along with Kevin Durant, Kyrie Irving, and James Harden, I got to keep it 100. For me, I might have to elevate them from, you know, a finals appearance to them winning it all. To me, Blake Griffin is a difference maker. And like I said, it all comes down to chemistry at the end. So we'll see how this works. This your boy Town Biz. I'm out.